Well, Enrique. From Croatia, Dino Sokolovic. Been going since Vancouver in 2010. A lot of Croatian supporters inside this Johnson venue. So he's a popular guy, is Dino. Disqualified from the giant slalom in Vancouver. He's 4 seconds away from Walker's time. And he came to Sochi, he improved to finish 12th. That was a respectable final position for Dino Sokolovic. Croatia's flag bearer during the opening ceremony for Sochi at those Paralympic Winters 4 years ago. This time of Tyler Walker remaining well protected at the top of our leaderboard. Here at the finish. Here comes Dino Sokolovic from Croatia. So it's all about bettering the first run time here for our remaining athletes. As far as Sokolovic was concerned, that was 1:12.99, 6.69 seconds outside at the moment. So Sokolovic, 12 seconds outside, 1:13.10, so he was a little bit slower in the second run than his first attempt down the hill. 15th at present for Dino.